Before we go, a pause in the middle of these turbulent and divided times to imagine all the people living life in peace. You may say I'm a dreamer, but I'm not the only one. I hope someday you will join us and the world will be as one. His words will never die, and they're important now. John Lennon would have been 80 years old today. Bye-bye. Thank you for watching. If you want more extra, hit the subscribe button and the bell so you'll never miss a video.